Hi all, I'm Mr. Valentine. I'm Head of Art and Photography here at Sandbach High School and Sixth Form College. We have an amazing art department here. We do some extremely exciting things. In year seven, you'll be doing lots of drawing and painting, exploring some really exciting themes. And as you get into year eight, there's clay, there's printmaking, there's all sorts of weird and wonderful things that we work with here at Sandbach. Year nine, you get to choose what you want to do. You get to choose your own themes, you get to choose the materials you want to work with. And then year 10 and 11, well, that's just something else. That's something really special. Our year 10s and 11s really enjoy working with lots of different materials, lots of different processes. And then there's the trips. You know, we get you to Liverpool, we get you to Manchester, we go on to European cities. So we've been to places like Amsterdam and Venice. We've even been to New York, so further afield. And then there's also some of our sixth form work as well on display here today as well. Our A-level students are wonderful. And what's really nice about our sixth form is that they look after you younger ones too. So we have lots of support coming down from the sixth form. And then what can I say about my staff? Well, there's five of us here in the art department. I have three wonderful art teachers and two extremely wonderful photography teachers who are all really looking forward to meeting you. Like I say, it's a great art department. I'd like to say we're one of the best in the country, because we are. And like I say, we look forward to meeting you all eventually at some point. Okay, goodbye. Thank you.